Jane Austen, the English novelist, was the youngest daughter of Reverend George Austen. She passed away in the early summer morning hours of 1817 at the age of 41. She succumbed to Hodgkin's disease, a type of cancer that affects the lymphatic system. She was prayed for by her two brothers who were clergymen. Her last words were, "God grant me patience. Pray for me, oh, pray for me." John Milton, an English poet, often regarded as the greatest poet of his time, yet he did not compose his famous work, Paradise Lost, until after he had become blind. At the age of 43, he was completely blind in both eyes. He died in the year 1674, aged 65. His final words were, "Death is the great key that opens the palace of eternity."